So how do I know that this man, this client of yours, can deliver what I need?
It's nothing to worry about, Mr. Firelli. I can personally guarantee you that this man is the best we've got. And since we're the best of the best, there should be nothing of concern.
You speak highly of him. What's his name again?
I'm afraid I cannot divulge that information, as you can probably understand.
Okay, so tell me about his methods. I need to know he can deliver.
Well, I'll let him tell you himself. Should be here any second. Speak of the devil.
Well, he looks like one anyway.
Looks like what?
How do you do? Your boss says you're the best. Is that right?
If he says so.
You don't sound very confident in yourself. You ever kill a man before? What's so funny? It's a serious question. You ever kill anyone? This little job ain't a walk in the park.
I realize that, sir. And answer your question? No. I never killed anyone before.
Excuse me?
Never killed anyone.
What is this?
Just wait.
You see, Mr. Firelli, I have a different approach to the art. I didn't trick my victims into their deaths. That way I'm not solely responsible for their demise.
I don't follow.
I make them kill themselves.
Oh, this is wonderful. This is really something else.
There's nothing humorous about this, Mr. Firelli. These are people's lives we're talking about.
People's lives? Aren't you guys supposed to be professional killers? Aren't you supposed to be the best of the... Hey! What are you reaching for? Put your hands down!
Relax.
What are you guys playing at, huh?
Sit down, Mr. Firelli. Let me explain. I'm a hypnotist, Mr. Firelli. This only man standing next to me is my contractor, not my boss. Nor will you be my boss if you decide to hire me. Contractor over here is just a man who occasionally tells me what to do and pays me well for it. I tend to trick people, and I'm incredibly good at it. Whether it's going into a bar and starting a conversation, or going into a person's place of work and making up some outrageous lie, I make people believe things. I make them do what I want them to.
That's ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous.
Is it now?
Yeah. But if what you're telling me is true, how do I know that you're not tricking me right now? Yeah, that's what you're doing, isn't it?
Please stop.
Mr. Firelli, we wouldn't be standing here, in our headquarters, if we didn't think your business was important. What the hell do you think you're doing?
You two were sent here to kill me, weren't you? I bet Johnson hired you. Johnson hired you, I'm sure of it.
And why would we work with Mr. Johnson when you pay so well? Why would we let you know everything? Our methods? Our secrets?
You tell me!
Put the gun down. Don't be rude. Mr. Firelli, please sit. Please.
I'm sorry, gentlemen. It's just... been really nervous.
Why?
It's just that I've had this awful feeling that Johnson's after me. He wants to run this town, you know? It's just all this hypnosis stuff. I mean, you guys gotta realize it sounds like total bullshit.
You have nothing to worry about. I'll get Johnson when he's at his most vulnerable. I will hypnotize him. I will kill him. Be a job well done.
Show me. Hypnotize me. Show me that you can do it.
Are you serious?
Yeah. How else am I gonna know that all this crap you've been talking about can really work?
I suppose I could put you under a quick trance.
Okay.
I want you to close your eyes. Just let your body completely relax. You're slowly entering a state of hypnosis. You're floating in a deep ocean. The tide will carry you away. All your troubles and all your fears. You're now completely relaxed. I'm going to count from 5 to 1, at which point I want you to let me be the tide and you be the current. 5, 4. 3, 2, 1. I'm now completely in control. Just relax. You're about to destroy all your troubles and make them vanish. I want you to take that gun. I want you to put it in your mouth. You may shoot. Thank you, Mr. Johnson.
Thank you, Larry.